understands Tyson Fury's world heavyweight title defense against Dillian Whyte is on, with Whyte signing his contract just hours before the deadline.
So Whyte is a mandatory challenger for Fury's WBC belt, and despite record-breaking purse bids for the fight, it was in danger of collapse.
Whyte had until 6 o'clock this morning to sign the contract, and after weeks of goading from Fury, he's finally committed to meeting him in the ring.
Fury last fought in October, retaining his world title with a thrilling trilogy victory on Deontay Wilder. A potential undisputed heavyweight title fight with Alexander Usyk didn't materialize, meaning Fury was told to face his mandatory challenger, Dillian Whyte.
To punch Dillian Whyte's face right in, mate. I'm going to give him the best idea he's ever had in his life, boy. Dillian Whyte. Train hard, sucker, because you're getting annihilated, bum. Dillian Whyte, I'm going to knock you out, sucker. You're getting it, you dosser. Whyte feathers, coward. Where are your Whyte feathers? You wanted your world title shot for Wilder for 3 years. You never got it. It was mandatory for me for 3 minutes. And you got your fight, didn't you, coward? Tyson Fury's a coward. He don't want to fight Dillian Whyte. But all of a sudden, it's on your toes, and you've gone silent.
I just heard that little sausage Dillian Whyte wants paying to turn up to a press conference. You little silly, fat sausage. You get it, that coward.
Well, Whyte was first installed as the WBC's number one contender back in 2017 and held that ranking for more than 1,000 days. He's been waiting for a world title shot for years. And after he knocked out Lucas Brown in 2018, he had a message for the then world champion Deontay Wilder.
Deontay Wilder, where you at? June, where you at, Wilder? Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! I'm ready! Let's get it, Deontay! Let's go! No more excuse! Forget Joshua, Joshua's not even ready in time. Let's do this! June, low!